For all the cinema lover who are out there searching for an efficient way to watch movie, don't worry. We have brought you a cool list of apps to watch your favorite movie and TV shows for free. One. Cinehub. The first one to make the list is Cinehub. The reason for it is the user interface alone. Unlike other apps, which are filled up with ads and very bitter interface, Cinehub is the breath of fresh air. One can easily confuse it with other official streaming services. It has got a good collection of movies. Majority of famous movies are uploaded on daily basis. The only disadvantage of this app is it has not got all the movies and TV shows. If you are into underrated infamous movies, you probably would have a hard time finding it. But, nevertheless, it will get you covered for most of the times. 2. Popcorn Time. Yet another great app to stream is Popcorn Time. Popcorn Time once blew the internet with how professional it went. There are almost all movies and TV shows ever made in this app. The main highlight of the app is its efficiency. Movies and TV shows are divided into two different categories. They can be searched as per the genre, release date and quality. To be honest, it may have the best keyword suggestions among the apps. What makes it ever better is the option to choose the dubbing language, subtitles and quality servers. The UI is very professional and decluttered. The only downside is you have to wait for a few seconds for movie to pre-buffer, so that you won't face any buffering while watching the movie. Yup, call that advantage or disadvantage. And sometimes you can be redirected to download VPN for security, which although can be disabled through settings, is a bummer. 3. NightOwl. NightOwl is one of the ultimate destinations for smartphone users to download movies and TV shows. What makes them stand out is their storage based on Drive, which is more secure and efficient. Since the storage is based on Google Drive, streaming and downloading is faster. It has very elegant UI and has a good blend of English and Hindi movies. The developers try to update movies as quick as possible. You can even request them to upload movies or series which are not yet available on the app. It has few to none ads, and user experience is on par with other apps in the list. That's it for this video, see you in the next one.